She thought she was loved by him, as Hitler the queen, while she was just another sound to be simplified without using any calculator. By this mathematician guy, the mother of two hours, you know. Her mouth was a painting, but the character was just a rubber. As all students in the university knew that Jesus Christ was the only boyfriend she had, but when Christ was still on stage performing his power, demonstrating his miracle in different churches behind the curtain, she betrayed him as she walked slowly towards the bed, heart to heart, mouth to mouth, finger to finger. But Pina, ten commandments was broken. After a few days, when she tried to stay there from there, getting back to her senses, she figured out that in her all South African cell phone theory was proven. Through internet, information was given. She couldn't draw and paint the laughter of her kitchen anymore because her pencil was broken. Her life was taken by her own hands. So sad to the mechanical guy, the matter of proving all theorems because the crown of thorns that Christ he had to wear. For the champion was the life sentence he had to face. His time was the screw driven him out. No wonder why they both lost their lives.